Okay, let's continue and try and deal with this camera that's kind of getting on my nerves. Wait, that one's gone? Good. That's actually a nice feeling. Good, this is exactly where I need to be. I actually want to get rid of Incinerate and keep Telekinesis. And if I die, at least now I'm local. Yay! Collected probably, I'm pretty certain that's alcohol.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible,
I like interrogation so room. I will definitely eat them.
Ones to him belong.
What?
They are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, come on, then.
Good. You
photograph three spider slicers.
Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
No! I got B.
I observe all.
Okay.
These commandments.
Three separate ones. Good to know.
Well.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm sorry, Father.
You're on fire, but I'm gonna take a picture of you. I'm gonna take a picture of everybody.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
You're lonely. I do too know what's good for me.
You think you can?
Multiple subjects. Okay.
Not a goddamn inch.
I feel like I'm. Oh. Might be better than the Rage. I'm playing Pokemon Snap.
Turn the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Okay, so I think that means I'm safe to come down. So I'm gonna take up this thing first. There. Now I feel safer.
slight, tall, short...
¡Bienvenido, Alamo! ¡Bienvenido!
...not enough. I need money. And one other thing.
Median... Oh, kids. You know, this is the one game that shouldn't be freaky and is extremely freaky.
Things weren't bad enough. Seems that even our water systems. You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old PG. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Oh, hi. Any picture.
Port Neptune for supplies. Fontaine's men are pigs. They think. They don't have questions. They're all terrified of Fontaine. He reminds me a bit of the Germans. So efficient. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running pigs down here.
Do they have to be alive? That's dumb. Whatever. I die? Where do I die? Ooh. That was a reload. Where is the... Oh. Thank you for reminding me I needed to reload. Let's go be Todd. Hey! Sure.
Must be you in the city. I know your types!
You guys are both leatherheads. But I am gonna explore down here.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Wiggling away. I'm running.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in Posh Park Avenue, Dicks. Wait, says he. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's a price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass and not to worry twice. Why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan,
probably still not.
No man ever walk around proving to build by build or not. Next day I'll find out. I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
I don't want to take a picture of someone I already got.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
these, or are you just sightseeing?
I'm working on finding them.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
Hey, buddy. I feel like I need to get the pictures before I can bring them to you, so... I can flush the toilet. Ooh, Foxy Mines. It's always nice to look around. I need to find the spider slicer things.
This is the wages of sin.
That's another splice. That's just a regular splice. Buddy. Buddy, I saw you in here. Or not. You don't need to be in here. Oh, can I do it? I think I can do it. I got this. Whoa, what's in the safe? Thank you. So you know, I'm usually really bad at hacking things in this game, so I'm kind of proud of myself right now.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
See what you play. So you're the thing that jumped on me.
On our first date to this place. You must think I'm a fool.
Oh. Seven something three three.
In a silk gown and she'll dance a waltz. Give her a sea shanty and a bottle of rum. She'll drink a pirate under the table.
Oh, that's nice of her. I couldn't do that. Okay, let's go back into... this isn't the things. Notes. Research? No. Go back to that. Radio messages. Seven, five, three, three. Thank you, lady.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? This? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Sorry, guys. Cool. You get bonus stuff for following those. It's actually really cool to know. Why are you glowing? Oh. You're the thing I gotta take pictures of. I'm gonna get a penalty for this, but... Thank you. I didn't know you were one of them. You guys are probably yelling at me. If you know anyone actually watches this. I have my doubts. But I'm having fun, so that's all I really care about, to be completely honest. Second.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Ratchet, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratchet, so let's be blunt. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
I don't even know where the bullets are coming from. Find you. Now you're dead. You're trying real hard.
We were wrong.
What are you?
Jesus loves me this.
You know the leather nitro splicer. Yeah. Increased damage.
I know for the Bible.
Tells me so. I went through the whole church thing, dude. I don't need to hear.
That's right.
Sorry. I meant to kill the splicer, not the big daddy. Ooh. Why would I hurt a big daddy? I don't need to anymore. Okay, this is supposed to be this way. I'm pretty certain. You can be on my side. Thank you. Okay, this is... Oh, dude. Move. Okay, come here. There we go, that's how you move. Congrats, Mr. Big Daddy, you figured out how to do a thing. I'm here. You went this way. Wait. Wasn't I just here? God damn it, you got me turned around. Hmm.
served.
What is it? Oh, just a lead head. God damn it.
Fight me properly.
Kill him. Get him, big daddy. Good boy. Oh. You wanna be my friend again? What down here? Oh wait, this is where I was before. Okay, so now I know where I am. Sort of. Okay, okay. There's a camera. Well, I don't need to be down here, so I'm gonna not be down here.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plastics, building them Fontaine poorhouses. Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, folks gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of mysteries.
So yeah, I like these hacking a lot better than Bethesda hacking. I got two buddies. One's temporary though. I guess they're both temporary.
You said that.
You're in the way again, dude.
Who's it? But it's Stratum!
I have no idea where I'm going now. I got lost. You can chill around here, dude. I already went through there. Okay, graphics glitch. That's always fun. That's actually not at all fun. Already been there. So yeah, if you don't know, in Bioshock, the Big Daddies don't do anything unless you actually go and try and hurt them. So as long as I'm chill with him, he's chill with me. Pretty much. Let's go this side. That's a nice sign. Oh, I'm gonna die. I didn't mean to buy film. I can still get one. I'm good. I'm safe. I'm alive. I mean, I'm not gonna say no to film, but I didn't mean to waste money on it. I know how easy it is to find.
We tricked you, monster. Coward.
What are you? Spider Slicer! yes, you're exactly what I needed. Where am I getting shot from? Okay, whatever. I found what I need. Yes, I am, actually. Oops. So yeah, I'm okay with dying in this game. If you can't tell. A lot of places I found is there's not really much ability to avoid death.
My wife Myra, she's a right pain in the neck, but she's a beauty, and she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her back to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger
I was getting shot too? What? Okay. Okay, well, that's okay. I'm not too frazzled by it. Other than the fact I've gotta redo that part. Coming up to 20 some minutes, so I'll actually be going and starting continuing this on the next one very soon. Hey, buddy. Hey, you're the same buddy. Down here and this way and down here and
a rapture reminder. We all have those
today. I actually should probably change this up a little. I don't need Actually, no, I'm just gonna keep this. Those pictures. Sup, dude.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sent here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Peter Shifty. I'm gonna continue this. Nope. I'm going to continue this in the next round, or next video. Sorry, Atlas, I had to cut you off.